just want to show you, this is where we had our sleep last night, which is beautiful. And as we spin around, we come through here, through the fly screen, voila, the Okavango Delta. So we're going to head down along this path here towards the main area. The delta is an area that floods, a little bit like, say, Kakadu in Australia. It floods this massive area, and the water is only about a metre to 2 metres deep on average, and it floods, I think, 18,000 square kilometres. So we have this beautiful, incredible wetlands. And this is where we're staying.